Kareena Kapoor Khan is expecting her second child with Saif Ali Khan. According to various reports, Kareena is getting ready to deliver the baby anytime soon. Several members of her family, including her mother Babita, sister Karishma Kapoor and Saif's son Ibrahim Ali Khan, visited the actor earlier on Tuesday, and it was speculated that she would be admitted to the hospital on Thursday. However, the actress took to Instagram stories to share gifts she received for her new baby, indicating that she is still at her residence. In a recent video being shared on social media, a large gift could be seen being carried inside the actress' residence. The big blue and pink box made fans excited about the arrival of the new baby. Kareena took to Instagram to share two stories thanking her friends and families for the gifts. One picture showed a tiny blanket, while the other showed an assortment of items. Meanwhile, gifts for the mom-to-be actress and her second child that was spotted arriving yesterday at her house left us all thinking if it's going to be a boy or a girl. Talking about the gender of the baby, did you know that Kareena wanted a girl child while she was pregnant with Taimur Ali Khan? In 2016, Bebo had reportedly expressed her desire to have a daughter while carrying her son and shared that wherever she goes, the actress is only questioned whether it's going to be a girl or a boy. She said that it will make no difference to her if her firstborn is a girl or a boy. However, she also revealed that she would love to have a girl as she has done comparatively more for her parents than a son. On December 20, 2016, Kareena and Saif Ali Khan were blessed with a baby boy, Taimur, who charmed his way into everybody's hearts with his adorable expressions, chubby cheeks, and of course his blue eyes. Meanwhile, on Friday, the mommy-to-be was snapped in the city with her munchkin Taimur.
Kareena ma'am, wait na ma'am.
Taimur.
Hi.
Yes. Taimur.